How's it going, angels? My name's Wingstify, and welcome back to Spiderman. And I did get another suit. I will show you it right now. In the last episode, we left off where we need to do something for Harry, who is currently in Europe. And here's the new suit. It's the Homecoming. It's Tom Holland's suit from Homecoming. We're gonna be playing with this suit today, because last suit we ended up playing with Tobey Maguire's suit, which is my favorite suit. But we're gonna kind of switch up then, switch things up. I do love Tom Holland's Spider-Man, so we're just gonna play with this one today.
Harry's research station.
This is research station that we are doing. Just gonna run up here. Woo! This game, I'm not gonna stop talking about how amazing this game is. This game is just gorgeous. It's like everything you'd ever want in a Spider-Man game. Ha! Made it. Oh, I got it.
Harry left me a message about these before he left.
There you go.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
So this is how I get more research tokens. That's exactly what I need too. Yes, Harry, I love you. Okay, what do I have to do here? It's gonna be like those connectors.
Measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high.
Yeah.
They're rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die.
Jesus.
Particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
I'm not gonna like... Alright, I thought I was going to get... health taken away from me while this is going on. Don't know why I did that. So how am I supposed to do this? Am I supposed to go down just a bit? What am I supposed to do? I'm lost. What am I supposed to be doing here? Whoa! That was cool! Because it says I'm supposed to go right here, like right on top of it. Or
nasty as they are,
there we go.
Right through those clouds.
All right, figured out what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, hold on. I know I passed it. That's part of the plan.
For these clouds to be
there,
visible
we go.
To the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Oh, I'm getting so much better at this. Alright, where's the next one? Right down there. Oh, I didn't get it. There we go. How am I not getting this? Easy there, Spider-Man. Alright.
And gotcha.
There we go. Alright, there's one other one right here. In this general area. I'm just gonna wall run up there. Oh, there's another one. Oh, no. Alright. Did I not really? Fucking baboon. Oh shit. There we go. Where it at? Is it right here?
I'm getting some good stuff.
Well, there we go.
Samples of bad stuff anyway.
There's the other one. There we go. Alright, where's the other ones? Right there.
Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe.
Oh, I did not get that one. Man, like, when I think that I do get them, I don't. Seriously. Alright. Just do this like that. Like that. Like this.
I must be freaking there. These people out. What else is new?
And... no, did not get. Oh god. Alright. Go over here.
Huh.
Bam.
The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Where? Oh. Ow.
Great light.
Bam.
On that one.
Also pays to be in photography in school because to me angles are everything. To wherever that blue thing is. Let's go this one. Hey, yo, Spidey. Found out. Fuck. Oh my god. All right.
Most stack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
Doesn't he have one?
Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Stop, Shocker at the bank. Are you kidding me?
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Hold on a second. Well, we're dealing with people called demons. Like, they're wearing these masks, and, like, there's Chinese opera, like, masks, and, like, Martin Lee said that It means demon.
Sounds like speak of the devil. Established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. Demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Alright, I didn't want to go into the mission until that was done. Alright, Shocker. Time to go kick some ass.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumbless? Okay, face punch wow. It is.
Oh!
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man,
whoa.
Can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid.
Oh, you I don't even know what to do.
You talk
too much. Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk to me. Now I can do some real damage.
Bam. Get fucked.
What are you doing, Herman?
But if I don't, they'll kill me.
Shit. Oh my god.
Gotcha.
Coming your way.
Okay. Come on.
If you come clean, I can help you.
No. Damn, this is actually quite hard. Okay, but now I know what to do.
Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective.
Fuck.
If you ask me, some people don't talk enough.
Alright, I'm gonna have to wait.
Their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing. Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Okay, now I can do that. I think I know what to do now.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, don't kill me.
What?
Stand still.
If you ask nicely, maybe.
Come on.
Catch.
Bam. Come on.
If you come clean, I can help you.
You really want to help me?
No. Sorry, man, that's not how it works. And bam. I'm just gonna kick some of your ass. Jesus.
You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Really?
Wait. Oh, no.
Are you serious?
On, you tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. And make that very clear.
How am I supposed to do this? Because I know things are gonna get complicated. Wait.
This one's gonna hurt.
There we go.
Woo. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Oh.
Wait, did you see
masks? She's talking about the demons. Alright. Sorry, Herman.
These mask guys. What do they want the money for?
Oh, shit. Alright. Just get that. And then hit him with that. Catch this one with your face. Come on. Nope. Come on, Herman.
No way! You ain't see what I see.
You're gonna make this whole place fall on top of us. No. Shit. What the fuck? Now you tell me, how am I supposed to get rid of that?
Okay, last chance to give up.
Okay.
Really mean it.
We're going.
No can do. Shit. Alright, got.
I was kidding before.
Okay.
Now is your last chance. Seriously.
Fuck. Bam. Alright, almost there. Almost.
Sorry,
there.
Herman.
Oh. Is it gonna blow up or something?
Yourself.
Oh no.
Literally.
He just made everything fall on top of him. No biggie. Man, that was actually kinda challenging. But I did it. Shock and awe.
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the demon gang.
Demon gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
No.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Did it really? I mean, now it's nighttime, but did I earn any? Yeah, I also earned some new suits. Negative gives me some nanomesh particles, unleash a devastating wave of negative energy. Looks pretty cool. Electric punch, kit bashed, high discharge capacitors, temporarily electrified punching, electrified gauntlets, electrifying enemies. Sounds good too. But I'm sure this is going to knock them all back. Arms raised, discharge EMP, disables their weapons. Bulletproof. Ooh. Temporarily bulletproof against. Ooh. Man, those are all good. I should probably do some of this too. Increases XP from defeating enemies. Let's do that. And we're going to skills. I need to improve on my web slinging skills. And we're going to gadgets. We're going Yeah, we're gonna use a spider drone. Because I need more equipment. I don't know what the challenge tokens are. Probably gonna come up sometime. I don't have enough research tokens. Great. So now I should be able to have a spider drone. There it is. Cool. Okay. There's something I ended up finding in this game, and it was really cool. I found the Avengers Tower. I ended up taking like a couple pictures with it. I want to show you guys. It's over here somewhere. Okay, I wasn't able to web on anything. Alright, go up here.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
It's even more beautiful when it's nighttime. But I found... But see, there's the Avengers Tower.
10:30, be advised. Masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Where are they at? There they are.
Demons are...
Hey.
Whoa.
So I looked into reports.
Holy shit.
Demons.
I knew you'd come around.
Holy shit. Hitting a lot of fixed properties.
Whoa.
Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Are we gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards on port side.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Jesus Christ. Whoa. Get you out of the way. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Yuri.
Whoa.
Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard
for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working in this case for years.
Okay.
If anyone knows what's going on in that shipyard, it's him.
And to the wall. Is that everybody? Nope. And then to the wall. Alright. I did it. Whoa. Almost ran me over there, cop. And they're here. It's taking a while.
They set one toe inside the vault. I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
Snipers.
The demons after. Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
So you're safe.
All junk scattered around here. Go up this web shot to make a great distraction.
Go up here.
That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Gonna get you. Now you're safe.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Are you still safe? Yeah, you are. Get you right there.
I've been through a dozen different owners before him. Dope smugglers in the 80s, booze runners back in the 60s. Now we've got our gear in the vault.
Here's what we're gonna do. Maybe if I get right here. Yep. Told you.
What's this tunnel they're trying to seal? And where does it lead?
Okay, so you're danger because you're watching him. He's danger.
Ship hasn't come through here in years.
Oh, because they're watching each other.
You really are slow, you know that? It's an old bootlegger hideout.
Oh, wow. So, tunnels and secret rooms and stuff?
Tunnels. Yeah. Like the tunnel right beneath us. I'm trying to seal up while you're standing there gabbing.
Any tunnel Fisk is trying to seal is a tunnel I want to check out.
Nice. So now you...
Hey, feel like making yourself useful and holding that spanner?
Can't. Gotta stay alert. What if a demon show up trying to break into the vault?
If we seal the tunnel below, it'll be that much harder for the demon. Just that.
Okay. I know what to do. We're going... That was a distraction. Or not. You're still safe? Good.
Heads up! We got an intruder! Wall crawling!
Now you're safe. You're safe. Alright, gotcha. And you're safe too. Get you. Okay, I'm just gonna go up here because I don't want to be seen. What about you? Oh, you guys are pretty well seen. Yes, you are. Bada bing, bada boom. Arachnophobia. Did I? Oh, I thought I got everybody while sneaking. Man, you're safe too. And you are not safe anymore. What was that? I can't hear you. Okay. Here's what I can do. What if the paper moved? You're gonna shoot the paper? Here's what I'm gonna do.
You're dead now.
Did that all practically while sneaking, despite that last guy, but he didn't give me away.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are?
Hey, Jeff.
just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that door cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
I'm working with a cop.
At least this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Okay, you have a good point. Maybe right here. No? Because I'm assuming that this is the area. Maybe. Just maybe.
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Oh. So, like, sides or something? Nope. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Break that? No. No. What about? I don't know.
There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.
Like, I don't know where to go. I'm leaving the mission. No. I think this is actually just the area I have to be in. I got to be right here. No? I was looking at it the whole damn time.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Right there.
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what
How do you slide that in here?
I've been thinking of.
You can now craft the electric web. Oh, cool. Now I got that for free. Awesome! Jeff, you can have your stun gun back. I don't need it. Bam!
Electric web for the win!
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Wait a second! Your son is... Miles Morales.
Acting, huh?
First glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out.
Unfortunately, they do.
Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Right over here. That did not work out. Bam.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Just one up here. And bam. What about that?
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you.
Whoa. Ammo boxes, too.
You got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room, there could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
What about... Hold on.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
I don't think it would be late. There we go.
Hey, dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Ooh, we can jump, jump. Come on. Yeah.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
What about that one?
Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Jesus. I think I found it.
Door after fifth floor lock.
I'm sorry, I accidentally cut you off there, Davis. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Bam.
Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did.
You want to open it?
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Right here.
Found it.
Did I? Yeah. Oh, wait. Alright. So here's what I'm gonna do.
Clear.
Got it. Oh.
All right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
Of course, Davis.
One, two, three.
Hell yeah.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
There we go.
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unsafe.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Woo.
Damn, I'm good.
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an arm. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in. Shh. Demons.
Ah. God.
Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these.
Flash grenades. Or concussive.
Fight cover!
talking about?
Just trying to do my part. Go! Firing! Stay clear!
Shit. And bam. No.
I'm a little impressed.
Keep watching. Stay clear. I'll stun him.
Just gonna hit him with that.
Thanks. I needed that.
Bam. We got this, Davis. We got this. Oh. Oh. I'll just take care of you. Whoop. And just take care of you.
I've got friends too.
Just gotta. Well, bam. And just take care of you, hit you, and then hit you in the wall. You'll be busy. Oh, I don't have any more of those webs. Drone. And they're just gonna. And you are taken care of. I'm gonna have to chase after him now, aren't I? Yep, go fast and chase.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
Okay, I got this. Man, you guys are reckless drivers. What are you guys? Are you guys like throwing grenades at me? Whoa.
Spiderman, you demon drivers of the yard. I'm held up. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Man, this is not Grand Theft Auto. Come on, come on, come on. I'm so close.
This keeps up, bystanders will get shot.
There we go.
Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff.
Woo! And blam. Nope. Goodbye. Are you gonna crash? Nope. Ah, shit. Get you. Fucking hell, man.
Now the three decides to run on time.
And then the other car is gonna go away. Because I had to save these guys. Or he's coming straight for me. Davis! Davis, you're gonna get yourself killed. Give it a clap for Davis. Man, he saved Spider-Man's life more than once.
Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
I think I'm wrong about his son being Miles Morales.
After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Well, Mary.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
I know, right? Alright. 5% more swing speed. Hell yeah. Okay. Yeah, I know. I can fast travel there? Oh, I have to now. Well, that's cool. I can fast travel. I didn't know that. I was swinging everywhere. Oh my god. Time to go home. But I know I said I was gonna stick with this Spidey suit, but it just works. With that Mary Jane, it just works. I'm gonna look at these on my own time, but when it comes down to this, stealth takedowns generate more focus. Slows time before you take a fatal hit. So you can only use once per combat. Once. Point launch boost. Ooh. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's go home. Been evicted. They must have also changed my locks.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my
apartment. Dumpster number?
Hang on. Uh, 64476.
That's room 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
I wonder what's...
I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. It's everything I've worked on since high school.
Oh, geez. Okay, well, now it's more important. Whoa. Don't want to hit the building. I'm just gonna go. Aw, man. Wah. Oh no, it doesn't seem like it's here.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in.
How about rooftop? Apparently not right there. Oh, scan the environment. Vents. There we go.
It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet.
Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot. But sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
Leo's.
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Right here.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
No problem. Alright. Man, they don't... That's stupid that they don't tell you, oh, hey, we're trashing your shit now. Or telling you, alright, you're being evicted.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Help! I don't have time for this. Sorry, dude.
Thanks, buddy.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
Thank you, man.
I think that's it.
Watch it not be in there.
Please be here. Please be here. Yes.
All right, well, good.
Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
Do I get it for free? Yes. Yes! Next would be the trip mine. That looks amazing. Just need laser components. That's cool. Guys.
Look, is that guy Spiderman?
Uh-oh.
Ice!
So here's what I'm gonna do. All right, well. And you go on the wall too. And you go on the wall, and you're just gonna get knocked out.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's.
Ooh. Do you think she would be happy to see you at her house, though? I mean, I don't know. I'm just saying,
Pete. Right.
How am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too far. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame.
Or you can tell her the truth.
We're talking again. I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking?
You were pretty much making it way more of a big deal than it really should be. You could just tell her the truth, man. Easy.
Just got a web alert.
Web alert?
Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.
What about Otto's?
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
You got Otto's laboratory. Man, I'm already 15.
Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
I think we have enough time for another.
You a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we?
Oof.
Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life.
I don't think I actually have enough time for another. Alright. If you like this, I'm going to leave this episode off here. If you like this video, please leave a like. And if you want to see more videos of Spider-Man, please subscribe. It will help my channel a whole lot. But I will see you, angels, in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, I didn't get to do an emote. Alright, well, bye.